Morning. Early one this morning. And a cold one. It was about, 8 degrees Fahrenheit when I came out this morning. I saw this location yesterday. I went walking by here. And these boulders that are normally way out into the lake is much further out. These boulders are normally part of the shore, but the lake is so high. These past couple of years, record high, all-time high, that they are not part of the lake. And they're all covered with ice. And so I'm just waiting for the sun to come up and put a little bit of gleam on these boulders covered with ice and see what we get. Not many clouds in the sky this morning, some way out on the horizon. The sun will be up in about 4 minutes. So, hoping that we get something nice here this morning. I know it's a little cold to be out here without a coat. I had to take my parka off. I just can't work in that thing, and I get all heated up from moving around, so much easier to move around with no jacket on. I'm going to put a 6-stop neutral density filter on here because the sky's going to be too bright, too powerful here. So we just want to bring that down a little bit. There we go. Beautiful. Yeah, I don't know that this is going to be much of anything. Maybe try to get a starburst or a sunburst here. Would have been better if we had more clouds. Now I'm starting to get a little chilly. I bring a stadium cushion with me to sit on the ice. Pretty comfy. Beats sitting on a bunch of frozen rocks. All right, here comes that sun. I'm adding a second graduated neutral density filter here, a 3-stop. That sun's very bright. Waiting for the sun to catch on these rocks here. Thank you. Here it comes now, breaking through those clouds. So I'm bracketing my exposures here, taking one exposure for the sky and one exposure for the water and the rocks in the foreground. And a rather long exposure, which is nice. It's a nice effect. Maybe we're going to get something after all here. Sun's getting quite bright now. But light is really lovely on these rocks now. This is really interesting. These rocks are completely covered with clear ice. I just noticed this, and I don't know if this is going to come through, if it's just going to look like it, you know, they're covered with water. I think I have to get at an angle. Shoot them at an angle here. Frozen. Okay. I need a macro lens is what I need. I have one, but, you know, it's not in my bag. Try to make do with what I got. Don't know if this is going to turn out. You know, one thing, I'm getting wet.
All right, that's enough of this.
Not going any. You're not going that way. my God, it's tough trudging around on this ground in all this gear in 0 degree temperatures.
Thank you.